This is my Mendoza. Right here I have my pork tenderloin, already been marinating for a couple of hours, and I have my oven set for 350. Now I'm just gonna put this on my cooking rack. Get some of that oil with the herbs on it. You can season it. And now, since my oven's already preheated, I'm just gonna drop this in for about anywhere from 20 to 25 minutes until it hits 145 internal. Pulled out my pork, and it's temping at 145 exactly, basically. Now I'm gonna cover this in foil and let that rest for 10 minutes.